The cycle board handle has a two-step operation. Step one, you rotate the clamp lever forward to release the pressure, and then you press the release tab and shimmy the handle with the other hand to raise the handle. It'll lock in the upright position. Then you retighten the clamp lever. The clamp lever is spring-loaded, and if you pull it out and engage the spring, you can reposition the lever forward or backward without tightening or loosening the clamp lever. Once you release it, if you push it back, you're tightening it. If you rotate it forward, you're loosening it. The purpose of the clamp lever is to tighten up the handle so it's nice and firm while riding.